10 hours of my time, maybe more actually. Yeah, understand, huh? I just don't understand. Hi. Thank you so much, Miss Feather. Oh man. make it nonetheless, I guess. Make it nonetheless. Nasty road, by the way. That's not an abnormal odd, that's a vehicle line. Christ. Whoever you are watching, assuming you're going to watch this before, back at the back, assuming you're going to be watching this, if I do upload this before the end of July, so Chongwe Municipal Council they recently put up a number of advertisements in print media. So there's this area they're calling Chongwe Smart City or something. Not quite sure what's so smart about it, but they are selling off small holdings, so-called high-cost residential plots, medium-cost residential plots, and low-cost residential plots. So in case you're interested, I remember somebody telling me that it's about a kilometer or two from the CBD, right? So which is pretty decent, I suppose. A number of colleagues that I know that have purchased land in Chongwe have opted to get so-called traditional land. I don't feel comfortable doing that, especially that someone was telling me converting land, I guess getting a title, you know, on land that was previously traditional land, especially in this part of the city or this part of the country, is extremely difficult. So I've been trying to avoid that myself. So yeah, be on the lookout. Chongwe Municipal Council is selling off land.